Alright, hello YouTube. I'm doing a review on Fallout 2, Flesh and Blood. This game's okay. If you're thinking about buying it, you should buy it. But it's not one of my top 10 favorite games. It's kind of more like you gotta escape. That's kind of the game. I mean, it's like escaping games, like whatever. It's kind of the game for you, like gory escape games, game for you. Got this game a couple days ago, and I kind of like it, but I'll show you the first level, and then I'll show you how I die. Alright. There you go. I'll put on normal mode, and I'll just keep the volume up high. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. I hope this helped you out in choosing a game or not. So just remember, Saw 2, Flesh and Blood. It's rated M for Mature. And like me on Facebook at Boys Life. And thanks. Bye.